St. Louis begins moving dogs out of the old dirty animal shelter in South St. Louis this morning, and it's the beginning of an end for an outdated facility. Fox 2's Teresa Woodard is live with what's about to happen. Good morning, Teresa.
Good morning, April. In just a couple of hours, we are going to begin to see the move. 20 of the sickest dogs that are housed right here at this facility on Gasconade will be moved to the new shelter, which is in downtown St. Louis. This place is outdated. It is so bad, the mayor and the health director say it just isn't humane anymore. It's making even healthy dogs that are picked up on the streets of St. Louis sick. The city says it takes in about 4,700 strays a year, and under old policies, any animal that got sick usually ended up being euthanized, and that led to about half of the animals brought here being put down. The health director said the numbers were just unacceptable. Several months ago, the mayor ordered this place closed. It's taken this long to find a place to house the animals. Stray Rescue came to the rescue, though. Its new facility on Pine Street is ready to take in new animals, and this morning, the first load comes in. The new shelter has its own vet clinic, a special unit for parvo, and also rooms that are designed to keep germs from circulating. The big move over there begins in just a couple of hours, but more animals will begin to be moved over there in the next few weeks. They hope to have all of the animals out of here by mid-August. Live in South City, Teresa Woodard, Fox 2 News.